interjections show excitement or emotion. They're generally set apart from a sentence by an exclamation point or by a comma when the feeling's not as strong. So when you're happy,
hooray!
Or sad, or frightened, or mad, or excited, or glad.
Rats!
Now stop. Some of these words are nouns. Crap and rats are nouns.
Well, any person you can know, and every place that you can go, and everything that you can show, do you know they're nouns?
You know they're nouns.
A noun's a special kind of word. It's anything you've ever heard.
I find it quite interesting. A noun's a person, place, or thing. Yeah, a noun is a person, place, or thing.
Well, any person you can know,
like a corporation.
Place that you can go,
like Disneyland or help.
And everything that you can show,
like contempt.
You know they're nouns.
You know they're nouns.
You know they're nouns.
Finally finished with elementary school and middle school and all of those childish songs. What's next?
High school.
What?
AP classes, US history, and chemistry. So what is the charge of a new electron in an sp orbital? Is it a strong or weak covalent bond? So if you're geeky,
me too,
or cool, rebellious,
whatever,
or rude, adolescent,
what, guys?
Pubescent,
All right, class, how many moles are in this sample of beryllium?
I'm just a mole, yes, I'm only a mole. I'm a unit that's incredibly small. Well, I am also known by Avogadro's number, which is 6 point something or other. I think it has to do with
pass.
I fell asleep in class at my desk. Oh, I hope this won't.
Ready for college?
Giant lectures, pretty soon it's 20 units.
Restriction enzyme is your friendzyme.
I look for palindromic nucleotide sequences.
Restriction enzyme is your friendzyme.
Splicing through substrates in that sugar phosphate backbone, you know it.
We think it's time to take some midterms.
Midterms already, guess I better take a fifth year.
Now you're a slow turn, how's that slow turn?
I live in Munger and I have no social life. Maybe I should just drop out and get a real job.
Nope, better get a master's degree.
Write your thesis, dissertation, aggravation. Aggravation.
I'm analyzing data on the catalytic peptide sequence found in the folding of a complex ribosome.
2, 3, 4.
Lolly, 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 test these gametes, please. Poly, polymorphic, phenotypic genes.
Tell me
what these data mean.
Maybe I'll draw about and get a
job. This phenotype, it won't sequence itself.
Then this will have been
for naught. This phenotype, it won't sequence itself.
I must admit that I find all this research scary. Don't you think
all this education's really quite unnecessary?
Can't I just graduate?
Nope. Don't you just love learning?
Yeah.
Better get a PhD.
Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity.
12, 15,
18, 21, 24, 27,
I'm turning
30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27.
Oh God, I'm
30.
Well, of all my college buddies, guess how many are in contact?
Three!
Guess how many hours I sleep when it's time to hit the sack?
Three!
And of all the jobs I applied to, how many have written back?
Three!
No. Zero.
Some hero.
And that's a tragic number.